Hello, I'm Tilheim, and welcome back to some more Civilization 6 as Norway. So, I still haven't worked out how the hell I make peace. So. Whatever. Kabul has negotiated peace because I'm no longer the suzerain of Kabul. Maybe she doesn't want to negotiate peace, that's why it doesn't give me the option. Who knows? Let's get an arena. Actually, how does my amenities look? Two from entertainment. This guy chill. Can't kill that guy just yet. Let's fortify until I heal up, and on to the next turn. Here we go. Make peace. Get 209 gold. Z about zero. Jeez, right click, isn't it? Refuse the deal and then see if I can initiate it. Okay, so I can now make peace.
Man's art history in turning barren rock.
I completely forgot I was building Petra. And there we go. Petra is complete. Anyway. Give me Paris. Just want Paris. So does that kick in next turn, I guess? Oh, I have rebels somewhere. Where do I have rebels? I have rebels in Paris. Lots of berserkers. Let's kill these guys. Production wise, let's now focus on something else. The harbour. Actually, let's get monument and ancient walls. And next turn. I admit Victoria of the English
We
Empire.
Are, by the grace of God, Victoria, Queen of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland. And soon, dare I say, the Empire.
Hello. Very English. London. So I'm confused. Don't want Leon. So, them ceding a city is not the same as not getting it at the end of the war, I guess. I'm happy with just the capital, to be honest. Probably make it easier to get a Victory via war. Okay, there's still some barbarians on that tile. Let's smash up their stuff. Okay, so what is happening in Paris? Because they don't look happy. They are displeased. Okay, so I need to get them something to make them happier. Change the construction to doodly-doo. Got some stuff to repair. Let's repair the stave church. Anyway, next turn. Preslav has declared war on Catherine of Medici. Does that mean Catherine's at war with someone? Or do states sometimes declare war on people if they think they're too weak? I have no idea. Look at diplomacy. Oh, at war with Pericles. Okay, next turn. Okay, I found a village hut.
We're all apprentices in a craft where no one ever becomes a master. Being a mercenary, though, hey. We just go wherever there's a mixture of money and trouble.
Oh. I might start moving my men towards the land of the Greeks. To look at the technology tree. What do I want? Education. Civic tree, what do I want here? I could try and pivot maybe towards something a bit more peaceful. Diplomatic service. Maybe theocracy. Yeah. Monarchy looks right up my street. 5 bonus influence points per turn. Come on, sitting in, boy. Let's get Kabul on my side. There we go. Let's get these guys chill and heal up. And on to the next turn. What do I want production-wise? Let's repair everything. Step one, repairing. What if I have these guys? And this guy can go to sleep. What if I... next turn. So I read that the cost of districts goes up the more cities you get. I think maybe I'm actually going to go full on science. Got a campus like everywhere. What is copper? Bonus. Yeah, it's a bonus resource, why not? Let's build a library. And go to the next turn. Okay, he's denounced me. Guys, on production focus.
History is the fact.
And perhaps I want to change some of the stuff here. So, extra science from international trade routes. Percent discount all unit upgrades. I just want to change the government. Classical Republic. Sweet. Okay, so. Let's get that. Let's get plus two gold for more trade routes. And wildcard. 100% campus adjacency bonuses. So we're now going kind of slightly more peaceful. Let's see how this goes. If I can build, get a hold of a great scientist. Let's get a campus and get extra adjacency bonuses. Oh, because the harbour's there. There we go. And great people. I want a great scientist. 3,300. Oh, might as well start working towards that. This guy's random go around everywhere order and try and grab that goodie hut. So at some point I should get another trade route. Let's go to Bordeaux. Now, Calcutta is better. Call that gold. Castle raid. Very nice. What should I get now? Ancient walls. Actually, no, I was getting a trade route, wasn't I?
Please accept my warmest thanks for your kind endeavors on the continent we share.
So we share a continent. They didn't ask me. Okay. Automate this guy and let's pick myself up something new. Let's get a trader. I think do on production focus. Let's try and get these campuses as soon as I can. I think now it has tons of amenities.
The taxpayer. That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
There we go. I keep this the same. Just get the extra great scientist points per turn. Right. Yes, production focus. I think I want to get a builder as well to repair all these tiles.
It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought.
There you go, university. Okay, so, got the university. What is the next science technology? Oxford University and research agreement. Try and get to that. I'm talking about building a university next to a mountain. Let's do that there. Actually, first, let's get hold of a builder. Four turns. Let's get all these guys to explore. Let's get this guy to can't like cause his action yet. I have to go to the. Maybe you can only do the actions in friendly territory. Let's fight these guys. Okay, on to the next turn. So Victoria's unhappy with me, but this is the happiest of everyone. Unknown reason, unknown reason, unknown reason. Okay, well that didn't go to plan. More trade of Calcutta. Goodbye, enemy ship. Let's build a university. Liking this music. Actually, is there any other great people I would like to get hold of? So he builds ancient and medieval walls in the city and provides enough gold to pay for their maintenance. Yeah, nah. Save up for a great scientist. So actually, you can do it with gold as well, which is interesting. Retire this guy and get the quadrium and explore this. Sweet. Okay, so let's build a guy. Let's do some repairing. Nice. Still has three builds, and yeah, campus university next. This would get my control over Kabul to be greater.
This point touching
up. So I can now get monarchy. I'm not sure I really want. This republic would probably be better, I think, for now. Let's try and get merchant republic. Which is here. There we go. And next turn. Completing my repair job. Yeah, I think I can try and science up and try and catch up with the people in the lead and just kind of go on science the rest of the game. Paris still needs more housing. Also, so does Nidaros. Oslo's doing fine with Petra. Okay. That guy does not like me. Neither does this guy.
Ike.
Okay, no one likes me. They'll come around. For the next turn. Yeah, let's explore this guy as well. I mean, it's probably still a bit of land to see. My Viking longships. I was very happy with my berserkers. So I'm going straight for Oxford University. After that, I should probably go for the next science building, which is chemistry research lab. Get this guy to repair this.
Is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Plus one gold from each of your envoys at city-states. That could be a significant gold increase. I still think I'm kind of happy just getting more points towards envoys, really. Yeah, I'll leave that as it is. This guy go and heal up. And on to the next turn. Okay, I'm building that camp. Camping up. What colour is that guy? That's Arabia. I should do the two additional builds for that guy. But adjacent to an entertainment complex. Yeah, let's get rid of the woods. 23 turns. I don't want to change to a merchant republic or stay with a classical republic. I don't know.
Astronomy is much more fun when you're not an astronomer.
That's probably quite true, actually. Right, okay, let's build that. No longer a citizen of Kabul. What is this madness? Madness. Okay, so it's my blue. That's my diplomacy policy slot. I want that. 72 turns. Are you serious? Exploring the world in my Viking longships. Let's build up this farm. Okay, so where is this trade dude? Nidaros. Nidaros to Candy. Oh! So city-states count as other civilizations for the bonuses to science and culture and faith. Let's 100% take that then. Yeah, except open borders. Now I can get this great scientist. In my turn, I'll do that. Finish that guy. Our first great scientist. Dedication to the ways of science has attracted a great scientist. Dmitry Mendeleev. need to put him onto the campus and then activate his ability. Karabe is in modern era, so I am falling behind. Question is, can I catch up? Oh, so this song is badass. I'm just calling that out. My troops are actually merely passing by. I have no interest in declaring war. What a gain, two crappy cities. I'm going tall now. I guess I could declare war, just pillage all her lands again. I think going the whole tall route and doing wars of pillaging could actually work, maybe. I still just love the idea of it. Oh, Charles Darwin! I'm not gonna get him, Greases. Having said that, I'm getting much more points per turn. Than anyone else, except maybe Arabia is close second. Oh, it's badass. Yeah, university. Oh yeah, I'm gonna buy a trader. Now I'm being converted to Hinduism. What do you get from Hinduism? Let's have a look. Oh, sweet! Purchase district buildings with faith. Get pagodas. Yeah, I like that. I'm fine with this. I'm fine with Jesuit education. Go to Bordeaux. University time. Now, I was gonna buy a trader. Okay, I'm out of max trade routes. Never mind. Just gotta talk to heal up. And he has Alhambra. Let's get out of there. And next turn. What is that? Is that a holy site? Get faith. I wonder what you get from pillaging a harbour. Can you even pillage a harbour? These are the questions that need to be asked. Camp right next to me there. It's a right pain. Look at that. Can I buy a berserker? 720. Next turn I can. Let's buy a berserker and get berserking. So you pillage my trade route? Can scouts pillage trade routes? So many questions. Okay, let's get Kabul. And let's purchase a berserker. Okay, you have denounced me. With your papers. Waving them angrily at me. They still haven't forgiven me for all the wars I did a while back. Though now I know to use the Cassius Bellae system a bit better than I did. So I'm not worried too much really, like, you know, whatever. Everyone hates me. I can live with that. Okay, so let's keep this as it is. This guy can made the same mistake the other guy did. Don't go down there, that's barbarian land. Now what do I want civics wise? Is there anything here which gives me a big boost to science? Colonial war. Just declare war on a power that is two technologically eras behind you. All warmonger penalties halved. Oh, that's quite cool. Neighborhood for extra housing. We also want that. Nuclear program. Plus 4 great scientist turns points per turn. I want that. Democracy is where it's going to be. 7 influence points per turn. Bonus yields from district projects. Hatred of great people costs 50% less gold. There's lots of cool stuff here. Space race. Social media. Oh wow, online communities. That's cool. Okay, new governments. Let's get a merchant republic. There we go. Extra housing and military slot. Let's get unit maintenance reduced. Also get a couple more trade routes, which I'm very happy with. Next turn. I'm catching up with Arabia, 16.4, he's still on 10. Okay. Want him to convert my city to Hinduism. Trade route plundered. Yeah, he's defeat those guys. Keep chasing down this scout. Oh, does the scout belong to this settlement? Maybe. I want to kill this barbarian camp first, though. Okay. Still hated. Oh, I should have done that before I hit next turn. That's why it's being funny with me. Lesson learned. Actually, I'm learning a lot of lessons this game. I've already had a lot of lessons to learn because I've never played this before, so I'm learning. Industrial era.
Claims that cannot be tested, assertions immune to disproof, are veridically worthless. Whatever value they may have in inspiring us or exciting our sense of wonder.
Got nowhere to buy it. Let's buy this tile and 92 turns. Well. So it's improved slightly, it's now 47. Actually, maybe that means I should get a builder and build more stuff around here. Let's see what's happening with the workers. So they are working the production tiles. Can I get industrial districts yet? Wait a second, let's change the production. It's population of 10 or greater. I need more farms. Yeah, next thing is industrial districts in all my big cities. Or greater. Go full berserker on these guys. Nice. I think I've explored like all the ocean now. Sewer. +2 housing. Medic, industrial area support unit, can heal adjacent units. That is really cool. Anyway. I'll upgrade this guy. And then call this here. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. See you next time, and have a great day.